Every effort is being made to make agriculture very attractive to our teeming youth, especially unemployed graduates. The 2018 budget proposes the abolition of duties on some agricultural produce processing equipment and machinery, pushing up of investments in agriculture, support of the development of agribusiness startups through grants, establishment of a 400 million Ghana Cedi fund toward agricultural financing and crop insurance schemes, specific technical assistance and tax incentives to support agro-processing packaging and market access, development of modern storage facilities through the One District, One Warehouse program, a pension scheme for cocoa farmers, and the opening up of food basket zones through road construction and irrigation projects. It is indeed a holistic and comprehensive agricultural transformation program.